Bonjour monsieur et madame, it is me le chef Reddit, today I have a special ala Reddit for you. Bon appétit and remember to subscribe.
What's a fucked up movie everybody should watch at least once? Prisoners with Jake Gyllenhaal and Hugh Jackman. Edit to add, when the movie concluded, I just sat there and thought, whoa. What the fuck, it is an incredible movie that grips you immediately and doesn't let you go. The movie itself isn't fucked up, but the events in the movie certainly are. American History X. Hotel Rwanda. Requiem for a Dream. If anyone tells you a Serbian film, you tell them no. Old Boy, edit, should go without saying, but the original Korean version is what I was talking about. Grave of the Fireflies. Once Were Warriors. Come and see. Trainspotting for sure. Happiness. Seriously, that movie haunted me for months afterward, and it's not even a horror movie. It's got tons of terrible things in it. Rape, molestation, shootings, etc. Edit, I just remembered. The first time I saw this movie was with me OL grandma when a couple years ago. She wanted me to go to the DVD store to get The Pursuit of Happiness. I fucked up and got this instead. That was not a good evening. Edit 2, all of you saying they laughed at this movie should probably get yourself checked into a mental institute. You know, just in case. A Clockwork Orange, I wouldn't say it's all too fucked up, but I doubt we'll see another movie like it for a very long time. Edit, it's a good amount of fucked up but not to the point where it was unwatchable, to me at least. Schindler's List. It will haunt you. I'm scrolling and scrolling, and I still haven't seen The Road mentioned. Now that movie fucked me up. I'd like to think Cormac McCarthy is wrong in his assertion that humanity would devolve like that after a supervolcano, what I'm assuming caused their apocalypse, but, shit, I'm probably wrong. Edit, wow, I thought this would get buried, but my inbox blew up overnight. 7. That movie still fucks me up. Dear Zachary. American Psycho. The book is even more fucked up. Where the Wind Blows and Plague Dogs. I got a couple of friends to watch both and it went about as well as one would expect. Edit, I meant When the Wind Blows. Sorry about that. Watership Down. Everybody should watch Kids one time at least. Bad Boy Bubby. Jacob's Ladder. Edit, woke up to gold. Thanks. We need to talk about Kevin. Eraserhead, by David Lynch, surrealism at its finest. Still Alice is an amazingly sad film about Alzheimer's. City of God. Hard Candy. Mulholland Drive. That homeless jigsaw surprise is responsible for my anxiety when I take out the rubbish. Troll 2. From the town of Nilbog, do the trolls come? Alice, by Jan Svankmajer. It's a very faithful adaptation of Alice in Wonderland with stop-motion animation. The fucked up part is that most of the animals are dead, stuffed animals. When they lose blood, their stuffing comes out. Also, the City of Lost Children. Bronson. Idiocracy, amazing movie, the fucked part is how we're moving closer to it becoming a reality. Enter the Void. Made me think a lot about my eventual departure from life. A lot of feels, a lot of dust in the air, etc.
Thank you for watching. What was your favorite answer? Do you have a better one? Comment it down below. Au revoir.